If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out. Hello and welcome to Lall's Kitchen. And today we're going to be making a drink made with lemon called the grilled lemonade. And yes, you heard it right. We will make this by grilling the lemon. So let's get started. So the ingredients we need to make the grilled lemonade are around 3 to 4 lemon which are cut in half, then 5 to 6 tablespoons of sugar, 4 to 5 tablespoons of honey, 1/4 teaspoon of black salt and a pinch of salt. Then first step is to take the lemon and coat it really well with the sugar, just like this. Now similarly, do this to the other lemon. Then take a skillet or a pan, and it does not have to be a grill pan because we don't need any grill marks. Then over medium flame, place the lemon one by one and keep the sugar side down. Then after a minute, you will notice the sugar will start bubbling all around the lemon. So from now onwards, don't disturb the lemon, keep it as it is and wait till the sugar gets caramelized, not completely, but to turn a little golden brown, and at that stage, switch off the flame. And you may be wondering, the longer we cook the lemon, it will get bitter in taste. Yes, that's correct, but not completely. What happens here is that the sugar reduces the bitterness by taking the heat and getting caramelized. And also remember, we are making this on a medium to low flame, so we are not completely cooking the lemon or taking out the juice. Yes, it will be bitter, but not that much when combined with cold water, honey and other ingredients. Then after that, switch off the flame, take the lemon one by one and collect the juice. Then take a juicer mixer, in that add the collected juice, the rest of the sugar, honey, a pinch of salt, the black salt, then 1.5 cups of cold water and 5 to 6 ice cubes. And while serving, just pour 1/3 of the glass and fill up the rest by cold water and ice cubes. And this much can make around 4 glasses. And that's it, the unique grilled lemonade. Do try it at home and share your experience in the comment section below. Remember, don't just eat to live, live to eat. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out.